of something a little bit new and different today. I have just got a package in today from Switzerland, from our good friend Andy Tower. A couple of weeks ago, he put a blog out that he was trying this new little concept where he had been working with a note in his lab and just created something out of the blue that he wanted to just release for the hell of it to see what people thought. And the result was this. It was called Rose Flash. I don't know if that zoomed or focused correctly. But it is a, obviously, rose scent that he just created and released. It was very limited stock. Pretty much had to order it right away. Comes in this little 10 milliliter vial. As such, it's a roller ball. Only thing I really don't like about it is the roller ball. I hate roller balls. No packaging, anything special at all. It just came like this in a box, a plain white box. He did not release any notes for this. He wrote in his blog, I have it up, I can read it verbatim. "I want Rose Flash to be experienced as a complete scent and not picked apart into individual notes and analyzed down to its bones. Hence, I do not want to provide notes." It is, as he notes, part rich oriental gourmand, a stunning rose. Now, I just put, like 2 minutes ago, right before I turned the camera on, rolled a little bit onto my arm, and yeah, that's about right. It is very rich. This is a pure perfume. It says right on the bottle, it is a 20% perfume concentration, so it is very, very concentrated, and it smells as such. It's not a beastly kind of juice that just projects off your skin like crazy, but it is a very rich scent. As you probably know, perfume concentration doesn't necessarily mean it is stronger, but the scent itself is very rich, it's very thick, it's pungent. So, not knowing any of the notes, obviously, besides rose, I can tell you it is certainly predominantly rose. There's some faint kind of sweetness in there, almost like a fruitiness, like a strawberry, perhaps. I don't know. The one thing that is I'm very happy about is it does not have the ubiquitous tower note. Those of you who have smelled one or more of Andy's juices know what I'm talking about. That sort of fizzy, sweet Coca-Cola note that he's known for using. It smells good, but I think sometimes he uses it a bit too much. I don't know exactly what it is or what the note itself is supposed to be, but it's prevalent in a lot of his releases. Lard of Desert Marocain is actually the one that doesn't have it, but pretty much all his other ones do. Incense Rose, Incense Extreme has a bit of it, Lone Star Memories does, even Orange Star has a little bit of it. This one does not, so that I'm very happy about. This, getting back to what it smells like, a very dominant, prevalent rose. It is indeed stunning, I guess. I like it. It does skew a little bit to what would be considered the feminine side of the spectrum. So take that into consideration. I don't know when I would wear this. It's not something I would wear to go out at night, because it's a little bit too... I feel it's a little bit too elegant, perhaps maybe to a fine occasion sort of thing. I wouldn't wear this in a overly social setting, and by that I mean going to a bar, going to a club, something to that effect. That's not what this would be for. This would have to be something very intimate, very personal, that type of occasion. So, I would say if you are someone who loves the smell of roses in general, this would be one you should seek out. It may not be the type of thing that you would wear very frequently, but as rose perfume goes, this is very good. It is rich, certainly not synthetic. Absolutely, certainly not. If this is synthetic rose oil in here, then he's got the best in the world because this smells like you just stuck your nose in a rose patch with a few other things in there. Very well done. I mean, Andy does his juice well. The knocks on his line are not that they smell synthetic or that they're poorly made. By no stretch of the imagination is that true, and it certainly holds true here. As far as where you can get this, I believe it is sold out on his website as of right now. He may re-release it. He may not. I don't know. If you read his blog on his website, he's gone into some detail about various issues he's had with shipping it over to the US and being overrun with orders. So much that it got back ordered. I placed an order for this 3 weeks ago. I don't know what the availability of this would be. This itself, it was 10 milliliters, was $32, which is pricey per milliliter, but I can tell you for what you get, it's worth it. You're not, he's not, certainly not gypping you out on this. So, my best advice would be keep tabs on his personal website. This was the only place it was available. It was not shipped to any retailer, such as Lucky Scent or Min, New York, anything like that. This was solely available through him. So, you can also email their customer service email. Andy himself probably will get back to you on it. He did to me when I asked him a question. But I suspect he may just do this again, since it seems as though it was very well received. The few reviews of this I have found have been exceptional, so others agree it's very good, and it is, it's great juice. If you are a fan of roses. If you don't like rose, if you think it's too feminine, don't bother, obviously. There is no oud in this. To date, Andy has not released an oud fragrance. He has bucked the trend. Good for him that he has done that. But this is by no means another one of these strong-winded oud rose fragrance. Nothing whatsoever. There's none of that. There's very little. I can't detect any woods in it at all. If anything, they'd be extremely light, but there's really not much to be had there. So that is Rose Flash. If you have any questions on it, let me know. I don't have any of this available for sale. I am sharing this file with a friend of mine, so I only have 5 milliliters of this myself, and I plan to keep it. So if it turns out that he releases this, anybody who has contacted me, I'll let you know. And we'll go from there. All right, see you soon.